So it is Wednesday, I believe. And they took him off of his oxygen, switched over from Lasix, IV Lasix to oral Lasix 3 times a day. And they want to monitor him until Saturday. Or maybe Friday, but you just don't get your hopes up when you're in here because something could happen and then you're here longer and you're sad that you're here longer. So, Saturday. He's been off oxygen for, I don't know, 15 minutes maybe. And that is really good for him. Upper 70s would be acceptable too.
Look at him stretch his head out.
You sit up on your own.
Like a big boy. Wow, baby. Good job, kiddo. Oh my goodness.
K-O-N-O-P.
So we left to get some food and we told our nurse that we were going to go get some food and Emmett was sleeping. And I overheard one of our old nurses, Kristen, say to our current nurse, "Do you have Emmett with me?" And she said, "Yes." She's like, "I hate you. I'm so jealous." So apparently Emmett is making his mark here. I kind of figured he would be loved.
That's Giggles. That's cute. Oh my goodness.
Alright, he looks good.
How's your been? What is he doing to you?
Bouncy, 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 bouncy.
What are you
doing? He's like, "Dad, stop it." You gonna throw up? Sit up. You can do it. You can do it. Come on, buddy. Daddy, hold your hand. Yeah. What'd you do? Did you hit yourself in the face?
Oh, you're okay. He's like, "I don't want to get to it anymore."
Don't you cry.
What are you doing with him? Yeah, is that right? Telling true stories? Are you making up fibs?
Daddy's leaving us. Emmett, this is the part where you cry. Daddy doesn't cry. You'll get better at home in your own bed. Get some rest.
Who's that? Who's that? Who is that? Right there. Is that you?
Where'd Daddy go? We've been watching HGTV, Property Brothers. And I think I've seen every episode already.
Banana! 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 So, the nurse just took Emmett down the hall so that way I could jump in the shower.